Picture this, a blazing wildfire threatening to devour everything in its path. The clock is ticking and lives are at stake. Enter the ultimate firefighting hero, the Leonardo AW139 Water Bomber Firefighting Helicopter. The AW139 is not your average helicopter. It's a purpose-built aerial firefighter equipped with state-of-the-art technology to combat wildfires with unrivaled precision. This magnificent machine boasts a twin-engine configuration, providing exceptional power and redundancy crucial for firefighting missions in the harshest conditions. Let's talk about its remarkable water intake system. Using a retractable snorkel-like device, the AW139 can scoop up an astounding 1,000 gallons of water in a jaw-dropping 12 seconds. The intake system allows it to refill from nearby water sources like lakes, rivers, and even swimming pools, making it an adaptable and resourceful asset. Now imagine this. In a matter of seconds, the AW139 swoops down over a water source like a mighty hawk descending on its prey. Its advanced water intake system fills its capacious belly tank to maximum capacity, and just like that, it's locked and loaded. But wait, the real magic is about to unfold. Brace yourselves for the mesmerizing spectacle of the AW139 executing a precision drop. Guided by highly skilled pilots, it approaches the inferno dancing with danger. Will it succeed in taming the beastly blaze? Behold the power of water. As the AW139 showers the wildfire with its mighty payload, hope reignites. The flames retreat and the tide begins to turn. It's a breathtaking sight, an adrenaline-fueled ballet of bravery and technology. But don't just take my word for it. Seasoned firefighters around the globe hail the AW139 as the guardian angel of the forests. Its ability to access hard-to-reach areas, combined with its rapid response time, has saved countless lives and acres of precious wilderness. The AW139 is not only a powerhouse of water-dropping might, but also a highly intelligent machine. Equipped with cutting-edge avionics and navigation systems, including GPS and infrared cameras, it can operate efficiently even in low-visibility conditions, ensuring a relentless assault on wildfires day and night. Even under the cloak of darkness, the AW139 does not rest. Equipped with night vision technology, it continues to fight the fiery demons that threaten our homes and habitats. The night sky glows with its valiant efforts, a symbol of hope in the face of adversity. Let's talk about durability. The AW139 is designed to withstand the harshest conditions. Its fuselage and rotor blades are constructed from advanced materials like composites and titanium, making it more robust and resilient, allowing it to operate effectively in the presence of intense heat and debris. So there you have it, a comprehensive look into the thrilling world of the Leonardo AW139 Water Bomber Firefighting Helicopter. From its twin-engine power to its rapid water intake system and its intelligent avionics, this aerial superhero stands as a testament to human ingenuity. If you enjoyed this video, hit that subscribe button and join us for more adrenaline-pumping stories of engineering marvels and the brave souls who make the world a safer place.